If your PC is having trouble getting a Wi-Fi signal, follow this guide for troubleshooting your wireless internet connection. Try this quick Wi-Fi signal check to see if you can gain access. Move your system closer to your router or access point. Click the Wi-Fi icon on the taskbar. Check to see that Wi-Fi is turned on and that airplane mode is turned off. If it says Wi-Fi is already connected, disconnect it, wait a moment, then reconnect and try to access the internet. You can also check the list of available Wi-Fi networks and see if a different connection works. Resetting the network tends to resolve most issues. Click the Start menu, then go into Settings and select Network and Internet. Click on Advanced Network Settings, and then under More Settings, Network Reset, and click on the Reset Now button. Click Yes to accept the action and wait for your PC to restart. This can take up to 5 minutes while the system settings are being reset in the background. After rebooting, see if this has fixed the problem. You can also try the Windows Network Troubleshooter. Click the Start menu and go into Settings. Select System, then scroll down to Troubleshoot and expand it. Click on Other Troubleshooters and run the option for Network and Internet. A pop-up menu will appear with recommended actions to be done in order. Follow the instructions for each step as Windows will guide you. Experiment with the modem and router as they may be the cause. Restart your Wi-Fi router by shutting it off and removing the router power cord. Wait 10 seconds, then reinsert the power cord and turn the router back on. After all the indicator lights come back on completely, try getting back online. Use an Ethernet cable to directly connect to your network instead of using a Wi-Fi connection. If this doesn't work, chances are your modem or router is the problem. To confirm this, share your cellular network from another device and use it to try connecting your computer to the internet. If you can get online this way successfully, more than likely the issue is with your modem or router and you may need to replace the equipment. You should update your wireless network driver, but you will need to access the internet. Use an Ethernet cable to connect your system directly to the network. If you don't have one, then you'll have to download the driver to a second system and use a USB flash drive to transfer the file. Once you're connected to the internet, go to dell.com/support and identify the affected system using its service tag. Click on Drivers and Downloads and expand Access the complete list of drivers and downloads for the system. Verify the PC's operating system and for the category field, select Network, Ethernet, and Wireless. From the list populated below, look for the Wi-Fi driver and download it. Once it's downloaded, go into the Downloads folder. If using a secondary system for the download, copy this file to a USB flash drive and transfer it to the affected system with the Wi-Fi issue. Now, with the downloaded driver file available on the affected system, run the file and follow the on-screen instructions. Some computers may get the repair option. After the process is complete, click Finish, then Close, and test your internet connection. If you still need help with internet access or you have any questions, contact us through social media for assistance. We also have the Dell Community Forum where you can see what others have to say about the subject. Become a subscriber today to get access to all of our support tutorials and be notified when we post future content. Thanks for watching.